sobered up nice. Oz is still resting up.
Out of the way, dweeb!
Leonardo?
Yes, Mom?
How is your friend doing? What was his name? Bernie?
Yes, Mom. I'm surprised you remembered his name that easily. I bet you're worried about Ozzy too, huh?
Who?
Amazing.
Oh, someone ranged the door. I love visitors.
I bet you do.
Hello, dear. Are you Leonardo's lover?
Yes, we've been dating for quite some time.
Oh, you could have done much better than that, twit. Oh, but I love the accent, dear. It's always nice to meet a fellow poshlander.
May we go in the room now? So how's your sister doing?
Talking about my sister. She's still resting.
May I have a look at her?
Ozzy, are you still awake?
Yeah, I am. Everything still hurts.
Good, listen. I'm going to take her down to General Thunderhawk's shop. He knows Seishin Teki Iyashi spells which heal the soul. Also, I'm going to ask him to construct a clone of you so when we have to go on patrol, no one is bothered by your absence. Scruffy, you work here. Scruffy, are you hearing me?
Hey, don't see anything.
Oh, come out here now, you buzzard.
All right. You're hilarious, Chahdra. Oh, you hearing me? Why do you talk so funny, Chahdra?
What are you talking about? Not everyone talks like you, idiot.
Hey, watch yourself, Lieutenant. You're talking to a general. Or I'll report this outburst to your general.
Listen, you sausage. This young girl has had her soul damaged. Would you mind doing a Seishin Teki Iyashi spell on her?
Is she a specter?
How old are you, love?
13.
Oh, wow. Oh, well, that's definitely good to know. Not like I was, trying to do anything.
Just heal her soul, twat.
Here we go. back to 100%. Now, let me get you guys that clone. Here you go. By the way, where does he live? Take me to meet him.
Listen, Leonardo, this is General Thunderhawk of the 67th Combat League.
Well, nice to finally meet you, Leonardo. Ah, man, I can just feel that spiritual and radiation urging within you. You have a lot of potential. Wait a minute. Is that Mary Llama that I smell?
Yep.
Why do I smell it?
I just love smoking it. It relaxes me.
Well, hell, you got any more blunts? I want to roll up one with you.
Don't feed into that foolishness, you dolt.
All right, look. We'll take you to see the King of the Primal Kingdom. He'll officially enlist you in the Spectral Corp.
Ah, you are Leonardo. Welcome, young man. How long have you been in the Spectral Corp?
He's just starting out. We found out that he was born with spectral powers, so we want to get him in our corps. His potential is insane.
Ah, yes. So you are just a young lion born here. How does it feel going on routinely patrol routes?
It can be really boring, but once the action heats up, it really gets going.
Ah, yes, I can imagine. I will assign you to the 114th Medical Support League. Queen Busby will be your general. Nectar and Cinnamon will be your lieutenants.
Brilliant. Boy, come now, we must go on patrol.
Hey, so how was that guy able to clone me?
Normally a piece of your soul is needed, and he fuses it into a machine. How he got it, I don't know. He has built many contraptions. He has even constructed an entire galaxy in the Spectral Realm.
How big is the Spectral Realm?
Well, the Spectral Realm is more of a universe, as is the Nether Regions, the Spectral Realm. The Nether Regions and the Cyberworld are the universes that make up the dimension of the Spectral Realm, and plus the physical universe that makes up the multiverse, and there may be even more multiverses out there.
Ah, what a blessing it is to be among the beguiling students of this classroom on this very day.
Leonardo, you okay?
Oh, my sweet Princess Savannah. My love for you is like a star in the sky, gleaming and shining. A rose in the garden, fragrant and lovely. We shall run away from this place, off to a mystical land by ourselves. A land with trees of Mary Llama and streams of root deer.
Oh my. Leonardo, I didn't know you felt so passionate about me.
Hey, chump!
We shall dance under the stars and grow old together and cherish every moment.
Oh, now you're gonna get it.
We shall travel the globe together and see all of its glorious wonders. We shall make our dreams come true and inspire other young lovers to follow in our journey of romance. Do you accept my proposal?
Oh my god, this is gold. I'm still recording this.
Hey, you two. To the principal's office. Now.
Oh, you probably were thinking I am the principal. I am the science teacher. I was working on a new experiment, but since I am here, what are you two here for?
I've come to express my love for my lovely queen. She smells of roses, and her presence makes every heart in the room skip not one, but three beats.
Okay.
This is Jared 771. target has been spotted. A spectral soldier named Leonardo.
Wow, Connie, did you see Leonardo? Oh my god, he has so much passion for me.
Came out of nowhere, really.
Yeah, I don't even know how I feel. I think I feel like I'm getting butterflies in my stomach. I had him a few nights ago when he protected me.
Protected you from what?
The mouse. He promised to stay there and protect me until the cat got back.
I replaced her memory with new ones, but she can still vaguely remember what happened on that night, although a bit more of a skewed scenario.
How do you think my clone's doing?
Probably skipping school and smoking that merry llama, or whatever you children call it. Wait a minute, I sense some activity down at Thunderhawk's shop.
Oh, how I wish to live amongst the stars shining in the night sky.
Hey, let's just settle down so we can talk about this.
The rays of the sun dancing on my skin warms my core.
Seriously, Leonardo's clone? That's who's causing all this ruckus. Are you having a laugh at this?
Careful, Chahdra. He's tougher than he looks.
Let's cut this fool down. Oh, I wish to be whisked away to a magical land. Oh, how my heart yearned for a spiritually awakened broad with passion for the world as it is. The lush, tense atmosphere of the...
I forgot. It's my creation. I can just shut it down whenever I want to.
Made yourself look like a proper fool, yeah?
Why the hell would that thing so strong and agile?
Because you're naturally strong and agile. And it's a clone of you, so of course the clone is going to be equally as strong and agile as you.
This is going to be complete bollocks.